Topping news, police are investigating a shooting that happened in Richmond's Southside on Sunday evening. We're told officers responded to the intersection of Hull and 11th Streets around 5:30 this evening. We reached out to police for more information on this incident. We'll be sure to keep you updated on air and online once we hear back.
An overnight fire in Eastern